This is it. The place from my dream. I've walked this path a thousand times in my mind. I know every inch of it. But this time, something is different.
Lillian,
I've been waiting for you, little sister.
Lily, I didn't know. I couldn't remember. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. It was better that way. At least you had a life. That day when the fire broke out at our house, I made a deal. The part of my soul that was tormented was set loose.
You mean the monster? But why?
To save you. It helped us escape the flames. But in return, I had to set it free. Free to devour. To destroy. To kill.
The Neva Massacre.
Yes. All those people died so that we could live. Because I lived, so did my demons. Father knew my powers were too dangerous. He left you at the hospital so you could have a normal life.
And what about you? Did he try to...
No. Maybe he should have. But he couldn't bring himself to do it. Instead, he locked me away. But he only delayed the inevitable. Monster. He got out. You're here.
You're the only one who can fix this. You. We both share our father's gifts, but also his fate and the dream.
The dream? But all I see is a girl. You. Shot dead. Here, on this pier. Hasn't it already happened?
No. It's not the past you see. The dream. It's what I want to happen.
What?
It all ends in me.
But no. No!
You can't send a spirit away while the host is still alive. That's why you couldn't destroy the monster. That's why Sadness didn't want to go.
But you're my sister.
That's why it has to be you. I'm not strong enough. It won't let me. Only you can end this. Only you can fix what our father could not.
Leanne, I can't. Please, don't make me do this.
It's the only way to destroy it, to prevent further bloodshed.
Lily?
Marianne? What's going on?
Skin suit. Now too small. Constricted.
There is another way.
Marianne. No!
What is she doing? It takes us nothing!
Like you said, I'm your only chance! Aren't I? You need a medium strong enough to sustain you. The others? They only lasted for so long before you broke them down.
Marianne, please, I don't want this.
Maybe it's not your choice. Maybe this is my story after all. No! Don't do this!
Please, sister, set me free.
No! Stay back. Stay back!
It all starts with a dead girl.
Thank you. voices, voices deep inside me keep calling, they're calling. Voices, voices deep within me, they tease me. Why can't I break free? Voices all around me whisper to me, someone make them go away. Voices walk beside me, hide behind me, please make them go away. Someday I'll find my own way, won't look back on all this pain and sorrow. Some way there'll be a new day, and the road before me I will follow. Voices in my head echo all that's left unsaid from the dead. They said, keep ringing in my head, and these voices in my soul know that I'm not in control. Let me go. Let go. No one ever has to know. Crying tears in isolation, the lost time. What was mine? Searching, shivering in the darkness of my mind. I'm so blind. Screaming breaks the silence. No reliance on my fading sanity. Savior, there's no savior to recuse.
Voices in my